Step 1. Remove an exhausted fuel cell only after displacing the microfabrication reluctance such that it is in a static position. Step 2. For best performance, perform the two-stage anthropometry analysis of the planar and spatial encabulator on the prospective fuel cell prior to loading into the calibrator. Step 3. Once decoupled from the phase detractor, reference the exact sampling method that matches the fuel cell input to the panindermic transformer output. Step 4. The serial and parallel manipulation of the displacement matrix is automated during the engine restart process. Maintain a safe distance to avoid internal organ dissolution. Note: local zero gravity is required for a full engine restart. All non-secured objects must be locked down.
Welcome, Silas.
When I was young, a close friend of mine died. Even at his funeral, I couldn't process his death. I can't help feeling like I'm at another funeral, one where we haven't yet found the body. victims of our own success. We found the mirror in the universe, but like cowards, we hide in the shadows from our reflection.
Violence can be segmented into either instinctual or intelligent categories of behavior. Instincts can be tamed while intelligence can be subjected to reason. The problem is, we can't tell which one of these is the cause of their violence.
Curiosity is the very basis of exploration. So if you tell me that curiosity killed the cat, I should think that cat died rather nobly. Observing their violent nature, some might think they are driven by a ruthless intensity, but I see their ambitions are too easily satisfied. The universe calls to them, as it does to us, to ascend to the heavens for the limitless richness that awaits among the stars. Instead, they have descended into destruction over petty matters of power and pleasure. We are witnessing the swan song of their civilization as it turns to ash. We do best to avoid them, lest they take us with them.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Proceed immediately to the escape. Unknown vessel approaching.
I must confess my insubordination. I had no intention to obey an order to separate us. I said what I had to, so that we might be together on this mission. I had Aiden build this place outside the eyes and ears of Axiom. Here, I can finally say, irrevocably, I love you.
This is Captain Neil Alexa of the S-Pile. An onboard failure brought down all our major systems. Shortly after, we were discovered and boarded. The crew is dead. All our mission data is backed up to the escape pod. This won't work. We're not compatible. Forget the humans. Forget about Earth. You can't let them find us.
Drifting. did.